Question 23. The best answer is A. In the passage, the author explains that Dahl created his initial experiment to try and create new data on the age-old ground-up, tree-down theory. Here. And that he looked for clues in how baby game birds learned to fly, as can be seen here. The note at the beginning of the passage explains the age-old ground-up, tree-down debate and offers two different theories on how birds evolved to fly. In the last paragraph of the passage, the author discusses WAIR in an evolutionary context when he states that it takes on surprising explanatory powers here. With one fell swoop, the Dials came up with a viable origin for the flapping flight stroke of birds, something gliding animals don't do, and thus a shortcoming of the tree down theory, and an aerodynamic function for half-formed wings, one of the main drawbacks to the ground-up hypothesis. This explains that Dial's central assumption in setting up his research was the acquisition of flight in young birds and how it sheds light on the acquisition of flight in their evolutionary ancestors. Choices B, C, and D are incorrect because they do not identify Dial's central assumption in setting up his research.